It's been a little quiet on the Azure news front this week. However, there is some news coming from Azure Static Web Apps and Azure Health Bot that I'd like to share in this episode. Let's dive into some news. Hi, I'm Gwyn, and welcome to another episode of Azure This Week. But before we dive in, why don't you let us know what you think in our quick YouTube survey? We want to bring you the best content we can, so let us know how we can improve. You'll find a link to that survey in the resources below. Azure Static Web Apps is a service that gives us a simple way to get web content up and live. It has native integration with Azure Functions, so you can create a serverless backend for your web app, and a few other neat services and features like tailored CI/CD workflows with GitHub and Azure DevOps, custom domain configuration and free SSL certificates, route-based authorization, custom routing, built-in access to a variety of authentication providers, and a bunch more. For your front end, you have the option to work with Angular, React, Svelte, Vue.js, Blazor, Gatsby, Hugo, VuePress, or Vanilla.js. There is a custom Visual Studio Code extension and CLI that will help you get started quickly with local development. Azure Static Web Apps was first announced in preview in May 2020 and is now generally available. I'll make sure to provide some links in the resources for you to go ahead and get hands-on with the free tier. I know that I'll be giving it a shot for a side project that I have in mind. Alrighty, on to some Azure Health Bot news. Azure Health Bot is a service that enables the development of AI-powered conversational healthcare experiences at scale. It has built-in medical intelligence and natural language capabilities. It uses these features to understand clinical terminology and provide customized support to clinical and operational use cases. It's HIPAA and HITRUST compliant, and if you've ever worked in healthcare, you know those two are a big deal. Azure has introduced the service in 8 new regions, including West US 2, East US 2, South Central US, UK South, North Europe, Southeast Asia, Australia East, and India Central. And they've also added 16 additional languages to the built-in symptom checker. Azure states that their customers have been using Azure Health Bot in a variety of use cases. For example, ShareCare has been leveraging Health Bot's global availability for their service ShareCare Verify, which is a security platform assisting facilities to mitigate the operational and health safety challenges resulting from public health events, such as COVID-19. It's great to see Azure services being used to help the world recover from what the pandemic has brought upon us. Some of y'all may be familiar with the Cloud Resume Challenge and the CloudGuruChallenge. Originally started by 8 Cloud Gurus, Forest, Brazil, the Cloud Resume Challenge helped a heap of people learn about cloud by getting hands-on experience doing things like building their online resume with AWS. I wanted to put my own twist on this. You all know I'm an Azure fan, and I recreated the Cloud Resume Challenge using Azure. Although it started on April 1st, you still have time to take part as it ends on the 31st of May. If you need a little help working through the challenge, I've also created a new ACG project video walking you through from start to finish. We use Azure Blob Storage, Azure Functions, Azure Cosmos DB, and a bunch more to build a static web app deployed onto Azure services with a CI/CD pipeline in GitHub. It's a great opportunity for those learning about Azure to build something that can boost your GitHub profile and serve you as an online CV. You can find a link to that video below in the resources. And if you are a student and keen to learn about cloud, don't forget that you might be eligible for a student discount to ACG. Check the link in the resources to see if you qualify. Do you have any side projects that you think you could use Azure Static Web Apps for? If you do, let me know in the comments. That is it for this episode of Azure This Week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. I'll see you in the next one.